I'm Amy Covino at Speare Memorial Hospital in Plymouth, where hospital officials say about a month ago an employee's locked car was broken into and a laptop was stolen. On that laptop, confidential patient information, including patient names, addresses, doctors, medical diagnoses, and procedure codes. Hospital officials urging patients to take a close look at future invoices. We'll have much more on this tonight on WMUR-TV, beginning at 5.